So not a lot more work to do to get to the front.
Tomac's in a shot, though, as well. He's working on Hahn. He's on the red bike, number three. Gets around him. Can he get short also? Short's on the inside of the orange, number 29. Oh. Brayton holding up Metcalf, and here comes Dungy past both of them to take the lead.
Wow.
Brayton makes a small mistake, and unfortunately, Metcalf followed him into that turn. We said that's the problem when you follow sometimes. You're a passenger in case someone makes a mistake. But look at this, Metcalf.